Welcome to a new Clan of House Unbox. Today we got, count them, two new Solar guitars. I'm very excited to check these out. I'd say this is pretty well packed. It's all your tools and manual. How to use the Evertune. There we go. Double. Keep the headstock safe. Oh, the neck feels pretty good. Wow, check this out. I don't know if the camera's catching this, but the flame maple on here has got this 3D effect on it. I wonder if that's like a 4A or a 5A. Man, beautiful. Check out this roasted maple fretboard on the back. Three-piece maple neck. Wow. I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I have the strength to do it. You ready, Boba? So, oddly, these staples are undone too. Looks like they double box all their stuff. This one has a gig bag. Well. Probably partially obvious what this is. All right, for the big reveal. Look at that, nice and wrapped. Looks like they really pay attention to taking care of the headstock. Oh man, look at that. Look at this gorgeous thing. And I'm really curious about why they put this here instead of over here. like most V's. Jackson, LTD, Dean. Keeps it out of the way. Hopefully it's comfortable. Hopefully it sounds good.
We'll be right back.